What's up, Leo?
Leo, welcome.
Leo, despite you moving up yet another division to fight for yet another title, some fans seem disappointed that they want to see the Gary Russell fight. And what do you think about that?
Yeah, I know there's gonna be a lot of people disappointed, but you know, I'm doing my job. You know, I prepared in the ring. I go to the gym, get ready, and I fight whoever they tell me. This opportunity came. I wanted to move up to 130, look for another title, and you know, I'm just here and I fight whatever they tell me.
Why Miguel Flores? Why not a unification fight with somebody else? Why Miguel Flores?
No, I want to unify, you know, I wanted a unification. I said, if I can't make the unification, I want to move up in weight. And, you know, they couldn't make the unification. I don't know, like I said, I would like to fight Gary Russell, but I don't know if I can get it made. So, I guess, you know, I want to keep growing. I wanted to be 4-division world champion, and I got this opportunity, so I can't let it go away.
What are your thoughts on the video that Gary Russell posted with your father?
You know, it was in respect of my dad, you know, stuff. But like I said, you know, I don't take it like, you know, I'm a nice guy. I can't be angry and stuff like that.
Could be angry at stuff like that.
You know, if he didn't do nothing to my dad, if he would have done something to my dad, it would be totally different. But you know, I think Gary Russell, he's always been like that. He always talks stuff, and yeah, I think he's doing it to get the fight. You know, he wants that fight and everything. And of course, I want to fight him. I want to get in the ring with him and you know, beat him up. But you know, like I said, there's so much I can do, and I could ask for the fight and everything. But you know, the promoter, if the fight happens, I can't do nothing about it.
What did your dad say when he saw it?
My dad, when he was there, he didn't say that he didn't even know who Gary Russell was.
He said it was Rico Ramos.
Yeah, he said it was because, you know, Rico Ramos, they kind of look alike, and we know Rico Ramos. And my dad said, oh, I thought it was Rico Ramos, so I thought he would just say hi to me and saying that he liked my chain, so he was just going along with him. But then at the end, he was like, oh, I don't care what he said. He said, he wouldn't have done anything to me. I'm too strong. I could have taken him.
Have you heard from Gary at all since the video?
No, I haven't heard from Gary, but you know, I don't take it like, you know, I'm not mad at him, you know, he's doing it to get the fight. Maybe I would have done, not the same thing he did, but I would have, like, do stuff to make a fight happen against somebody, you know.
Leo, are you leaving 128 for good, or you're going to stay at 130 now?
I think I'm leaving 128 for good, you know.
126?
I want to go up to 130, and like I said, you know, I want to be multi-division world champion, and that's my goal, you know, my goal. Maybe I could even, after 130, if I win, and if I defend the title a little bit, maybe even move up to 135, who knows?
So that means we'll probably never get the Russell fight then, right?
No, I'm still going to, you know, push for that fight, you know. Maybe if I win the title at 130, he said he'd want to move up in weight. Maybe we'll make it at 130 and I could defend my title against him.
How would you beat him, Leo? If you guys, I know you've watched him probably even at ringside. How would you beat him?
Pressure.
I think he don't like pressure, you know. Like I said, I fought him in the amateurs and it was a really close fight. He just had speed and everything. But once I started pressuring him, he didn't like that. He didn't like that he was just moving around. And I think with my pressure, throwing volume and punches, he won't like that. That's the way I could beat him.
Because he likes to brag about that win, but the professional style is so much different when you're fighting the pros, right?
Yeah, he did. He don't like the body shots. You know, when Joseph fought him, he was working the body really good and everything, and he was doing really good. But then he stopped that, and that's when Russell took advantage of that and beat him with other stuff. But me, I will always be on top of him, pressuring, breaking the body, and with my volume punching and my pressure, I think I can beat him.
You know, starting your career at 118 pounds, you're now going for your fourth division title. You even brought up possibly 135. How do you adjust, you know, moving up those weight classes and being able to carry your power with you, you know, up so many divisions?
Yeah, you know, my power, I leave it to my strength conditioning coach, Andy Aguilar. You know, he's been working with that, he's working on the power. Because I did tell him, you know, I want to get stronger. I want the knockout power to follow me. And he's going to work me in the gym. We've been working on that. And I think hopefully with my weight, you know, I'm getting older, so I think that's my weight is going up to. I think it's the age, depends on the age.
So were you still able to make the fight?
All right, guys.
I'm still able to make it, yeah.
How's your dad?
Thanks, Leo.
Thanks, Leo.
Yeah, good. Thank God he's good. Right now,
I had dad. Got his dad.
He's doing great, so I think he'll be with us right now. Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks, Leo.
All right. Wow, is he already?
Yeah.